Next week, the adventures of Ozzie and Harriet will be brought to you by the Quaker Oats Company, makers of fine foods for the whole family. Now a word about one of the many fine Quaker products.
Here are a couple of real old pals of mine. Quaker puffed wheat and Quaker puffed rice. At breakfast the other morning, I was telling the boys how I enjoyed puffed wheat and puffed rice way back when I was young. I mean real young. They were fascinated. Quaker puffed wheat and puffed rice are shot from guns, you know. This always impressed me. I pointed this out to Ricky. He was impressed, too. As for flavor, well, cereals with added flavoring are okay, I guess, but like I said to the boys, Quaker puffed wheat and puffed rice are fine like they are. Getting the crisp, fresh taste of the grain itself is just what I like. I claim there's no flavor like natural flavor.
Oh. That was a good breakfast, Mom. Thanks a lot.
It was your father's idea.
Thanks, Pop.
Yes, sir, two old pals. Quaker puffed wheat and Quaker puffed rice. We all like them.